Hi, my name is Dr. Celeste Wilkins, and I'm part of the AI-powered athletics research group, aiming to gain insights from all of the data that's collected on athletes. So all of our athletes have different technologies that are implemented within their sport to track physical characteristics like jump height and power and how strong they are to how they perform on a field or within their individual sporting arena. So we're hoping to create a data bank of information that researchers can use to come up with new ideas and research questions. And because it's going to be a large data set with multiple different modalities input into it, using something like AI and machine learning is going to be pretty instrumental in gaining the most out of the data set. There are so many applications. They primarily fall into a few different buckets. We have injury prevention and detection, talent identification and technique refinements, and then there's also team dynamics or even scouting applications as well, where we can identify how certain players might work together or which players we might need to add on to our teams. I'm not an AI expert by any means. I'm a sports expert and I'm a biomechanist, and I've come to AI by way of sports and biomechanics. It's about understanding what's going on in other fields, what's the state of the art, and what techniques might translate from, you know, an analysis of space to analysis of sports. We need to then be able to explain it to the coaches or to the athletes. So looking at techniques that allow us to input features that we know from our own research and, you know, prior research that will equate to an answer that we can explain is very important.